Infectious, I see you sometimes crush counter crouch hard punch into stand hard punch flip, but I can never get the hard punch to connect. Just a timing thing. If you practice that, you should be able to get that. I think it's like a slight delay, but you've got plenty of time. It's not like one of them tight links. Dora. Oh my, Dora with the light tap. See? Ooh. Okay. What on earth was that? Ah, oh, messed it up. Nice, nice, nice. Nice. Ooh. Nice. The psychic door. Ooh. That was a good block. Oh, he's not gonna get the full hit. Wait, thought there was way more recovery than that. I actually was going to go for the kick, but he went behind me, so maybe I pressed that elbow way too late. Nice, Dora. Them DPs. I did not mean that. I'm sorry, Dora. There we go. What? It was a good block. Crumble to pieces. Is V-Trigger 1 your usual against Kakuma? No, no. I'm just getting used to it again, because I'm very out of practice with V-Trigger 1. Another Akuma. I need to get the dashing timing right after a crush counter. Yeah, that actually was weird. Excuse me, weird at the start. When you get crush counter roundhouses and getting the dash after it, for some reason just felt so strange. But, again, in time. Oh. Oria. Nice. Ooh. I thought he would, I thought he'd do a fireball. He was close there. The Akumas with these Tatsus today. They're loving the medium Tatsu. Oh, maybe he thinks it goes over the fireball. Yeah, I mean, that's... Do you see that? I think he's reading it like a regular fireball. Or maybe he's just throwing it out. So old is the answer to this matchup? No, not necessarily. Oh, good block. The throw would have killed. He had no health to absorb. Oh, unlucky.
You win.
Hot8990, thank you for the follow as well. It's that Kage Tatsu meme that started this. It might actually be as well.